At Shields Field, Class 2A, 12th-ranked Bishop Dwenger hosting Homestead in a boys' soccer battle. Dwenger already up 1-0, and the Saints almost doubling that lead after that shot by Tyler Yagi, as Isaac Hallman able to scoop that up, but with just over a minute to go in the second half, Matthias Hall challenging Hallman, and Luca Cruz able to blast this in, and Dwenger cruising from there as Dwenger going on to win 2-0.